This week, the King Biscuit Flower Hour presents part one of a special two-part presentation. Robert Plant in concert on his 1983 tour of the States. You'll hear Robert Plant perform In the Mood, Fat Lip, and other great tunes from his sensational tour, which was recorded in Houston, Austin, and Dallas, Texas. Don't miss Robert Plant in concert exclusively on the King Biscuit Flower Hour. Welcome to the King Biscuit Flower Hour, starring Robert Plant. I'm Bill Minkin, and tonight you'll hear the first of a special two-part King Biscuit starring Robert Plant. His unmistakable voice and charismatic presence have placed Robert Plant in a category that is uniquely his own. The King Biscuit Flower Hour recorded Robert on his first solo U.S. tour in Houston, Austin, and Dallas, Texas. Tonight you'll hear the results of what many consider to be the tour of 1983. So get ready to hear a very special King Biscuit Flower Hour. Robert Plant, recorded live in concert. The King Biscuit Flower Hour is brought to you by America's leader in motorcycles, Honda. We'll be right back with Robert Plant after this. Robert Plant was born on August 20, 1948, near Birmingham, England. He was well on his way to becoming an accountant when music, and especially the blues, caught his interest. Now, the King Biscuit Flower Hour presents part one of Robert Plant in concert, recorded live in Texas on his 1983 U.S. tour. Thank you. Robert Plant and Pledge King on tonight's King Biscuit Flower Hour. We'll be back with more right after these words. By the mid-60s, Robert Plant was immersed in the Birmingham music scene, singing in a string of bands, among them the Delta Blues Band, the New Memphis Blues Breakers, and the Crawling Kingsnakes. Now the Biscuit returns to Texas for more of Robert Plant in concert.
And very joyous, and nice to be back. We'll be right back. I think it's going to be one of those nights. And whenever the time arrives that I have to say something and talk and try and make some kind of semblance of sense, I always get tongue-tied and find that what I've got to say is pretty irrelevant anyway. So this is simply a pretty intense love song. See you walking down the street. this love before. Once in a while, you stop and say hello to me, just like you used to do before. Time and again, it's like we were.
The King Biscuit Flower Hour continues with Robert Plant after these words. At age 18, Robert Plant recorded two solo singles, Our Song and Long Time Coming, which were released in England and have long since become rare collector's items. Now, the King Biscuit Flower Hour continues with Robert Plant in concert from Texas.
I can't believe what happens each day, still can see. Throwing it away to wash away. I'm slipping away, it won't be long now. I hold a moment that Irish
two-step from Robert Plant on the King Biscuit Flower Hour. By the way, if the drumming sounds familiar, it should, because Phil Collins was the drummer for Robert Plant on his U.S. tour. We'll return after these messages. The King Biscuit Flower Hour has been brought to you by Honda Motorcycles. Follow the leader. The King Biscuit Robert Plant Special continues next week. Be sure to join us when Robert performs Other Arms, Horizontal Departure, Big Log, and other tunes from his 1983 tour of the United States. That's Robert Plant Live in Concert Part 2 next week on the King Biscuit Flower Hour. The King Biscuit Flower Hour is a DIR broadcasting production. Executive producers Bob Meyerowitz and Peter Kalf. Produced by David Knight. Engineered by Tim Mulligan and Bruce Raines. This is Bill Minkin. Thanks for listening. The King Biscuit Flower Hour is copyrighted 1984 for the sole broadcasting use of the ABC Rock Radio Network and may not be copied or offered for resale. This week, the King Biscuit Flower Hour presents part two of Robert Plant in concert on his 1983 tour of the States. You'll hear Robert Plant perform Burning Down One Side and Big Log, and other songs from his sensational tour, which was recorded in Houston, Austin, and Dallas, Texas. Don't miss Robert Plant in Concert Part 2, exclusively on the King Biscuit Flower Hour. Welcome to the King Biscuit Flower Hour. I'm Bill Minkin, and tonight King Biscuit presents part two of Robert Plant, recorded live in Texas. As the King Biscuit Flower Hour continues its special two-part presentation, you'll hear live performances of some of the great songs from Robert Plant's albums, The Principle of Moments and Pictures at 11, including Other Arms and Big Log. King Biscuit recorded Robert Plant as he appeared on tour in Houston, Austin, and Dallas, Texas, and is proud to bring you part two of Robert Plant, recorded live in concert. The King Biscuit Flower Hour is brought to you by America's leader in motorcycles, Honda. We'll be right back with Robert Plant after this. Robert Plant's 1983 tour was the first as a solo artist. He spent 6 weeks in North America, and King Biscuit recorded the performances in Houston, Austin, and Dallas, Texas. Now let's join Robert Plant on the King Biscuit Flower Hour.
Lay down your arms. Thank you.
Robert Plant performing Pledge Pin. We'll be back with Robert Plant on the King Biscuit Flower Hour after these words. In 1968, upon the recommendation of Terry Reed, guitarist Jimmy Page invited Robert Plant to be part of a new group that included John Paul Jones and John Bonham. They initially called themselves the New Yardbirds, after Page's previous group, but later changed their name to Led Zeppelin. They released their first LP in January 1969, and Led Zeppelin quickly became a new force in rock. Now, the Biscuit goes back to Texas, and more from Robert Plant.
I'd like to take this opportunity of explaining one or two things and telling you, not that you don't already know, that over the last 2 years, we've been working quite feverishly on a complete new platform of music. And during that time, there's been a lot of frustrations and we've been waiting desperately to get back on this thing again. And it's very comfortable being here, but I would like you to give my friends a real warm Texas welcome. On bass guitar, Mr. Paul Martinez. On guitar, keyboards and backing vocals from Houston, Texas, Mr. Bob Mayo. Now another gentleman who's not from Houston but from somewhere beginning with H. On drums, Mr. Philip Charles Cast. Philip Charles Collins. On trumpet, Philip Collins. On keyboards from Welshpool in Wales, a man who doesn't come from Houston, but last night went out with a girl whose initials began with H, Mr. Jez Woodruff. And on guitar, a man who is serious, frugal, and never buys a drink, a man who's a very warm person, a great songwriter, and a man who can get very embarrassed, but never will, Mr. Robbie Blunt. We'll be right back. one.
Don't you want to know?
Okay, we sat and thought and sat and drank and sat and thought and wondered how on earth we should finish a show. And we come up with this song, which we hope you like. I'll see you, baby, when the ice is broken, when the rain stops pouring down. I'll be waiting for you, baby, when your time has come and your face no longer frowns. I caught a taste of springtime on your lips, still see the sunlight in your reminders of time. I feel your breath, I look around, but you're gone. I see the place where you were lying. I caught a taste of springtime on your lips. I can still see the sunlight. It's been so long, it's been so long, so long since you've been gone. I look away, I can see that you're gone. I guess I'm standing here alone. Taste of springtime on your lips.
still see, I can still see.
The King Biscuit Flower Hour will continue with an encore from Robert Plant after this break. After Led Zeppelin, Robert Plant's solo career grew out of his close working relationship with guitarist Robbie Blunt, who played with Plant at a number of low-key club appearances in England, playing the blues. They started working on Pictures at 11 together in September 1981 at a studio in Wales. The album was released in June 1982, and the rest, as they say, is history. Now the Biscuit goes to Houston Summit, where we'll hear Robert Plant's live performance of Big Log.
Thank you.
Fusion and Sound. Very nice to be back.
Good night.
Robert Plant on the King Biscuit Flower Hour. We'll be back after these messages. The King Biscuit Flower Hour has been brought to you by Honda Motorcycles. Follow the leader. The King Biscuit Flower Hour is a DIR broadcasting production. Executive producers Bob Meyerowitz and Peter Cow. Produced by David Knight. Engineered by Tim Mulligan and Bruce Rains. Join us next week when King Biscuit brings you The Best of the Biscuit, starring Bryan Adams, recorded in concert from the Palace Theater in Albany, New York. This is Bill Minkin. Thanks for listening. The King Biscuit Flower Hour is copyrighted 1984 for the sole broadcast and use of the ABC Rock Radio Network and may not be copied or offered for resale.
People want to look at it. People want to listen to it. And everybody wants to ride it. Pullback bars, a teardrop tank, radical pipes, shaft drive, and a liquid-cooled V-twin engine that's virtually maintenance-free. The Shadow. It's one motorcycle you just don't mess with.
This spot's for you. There's no one else who does it quite the way you do. So here's to you. For all you do, you know the king of beers is coming through. For all you do, this spot's for you.
This spot's for you.
And I should go St. Louis.
He used to go there at night. When it was empty. The big oval raceway, where the greatest cars in history left their tracks. He could almost hear their engines, feel their strength. He thought, if only I had the right car. Suddenly, right in front of him, out of the middle of the track, rose a monolith the size of a monstrous thunderjet. It was a giant figure of a man, made completely of chrome, dressed in Levi's blue jeans. He could feel the raw power as it rose, moonlight dancing off the blue denim, the orange stitching glowing. Then suddenly, like watching the birth of a comet, it rocketed away from him toward a destination only it could know. The giant chrome figure in Levi's blue jeans. Maybe if I had Levi's blue jeans, I...
Levi's blue jeans.